Hello, okay, so you may have noticed I've been doing a style blog of late, and today T4 have asked me what are the three things in my wardrobe and my life that I can't live without style-wise. So the first one is my very old and quite battered but still beloved ankle boot. So as you can see, it kind of can talk to me now, but it's just so beautiful and so brilliant, and it rocks up any outfit, can make any daytime outfit nighttime, so it's absolutely ideal. Next up, I have my Felder bracelets. Little bit of designer, because mostly I do wear high street, but I'm absolutely obsessed with these, again, because they'll just rock up any outfit. You can put it with a really pretty dress and it gives you a bit of an edge. So big fan of these guys. They're a bit of a security blanket to me now. My third item is a makeup item, which is a little bit vain, but I don't care. I'm a girl. I like makeup. This is Bobbi Brown's bronzer, because as much as I am brown, because I am Asian, the British weather, as beautiful as it is, tends to turn me quite an attractive shade of a sickly greeny yellow. So put a bit of this guy on, and there you go. A little bit of a Barbados glow. Absolutely ideal. So that's it. Those are my three can't live without. Other than that, can just go naked. I won't, but I could.